They got their eyes on me. What is up, guys? It's Bristol Life back at it again with another video, man. And our boy Lay came out, I think, a couple of days ago. I'm a little bit late, man, but due to everything that's going on in the world, I had some priorities that I had to get straight first. But anyway, we are here now. You know what I mean? Right after this, we're going to be checking out the TXT MV. I got y'all. So stick around, subscribe, and do all that, man. But I cannot, Lay, y'all know how I feel about Lay, man. Like, y'all know I was not sleeping on Lay. Y'all know that, honey, cool. Like, all right, look, this one is called Lit, though. Like, the last one was just saying honey. This one's called Lit. He liked these one word titles. But anyway, man, let's just get into this video. Lay, get it. Let go. Bro, what is, see. What is it with like K-pop right now and doing these Netflix type movies, bro? Like the MVs are like Netflix movies now. Look at this. God. This reminds me of a Hero with Jet Li. I think that's the name of the movie. Bro, that hairstyle's fire. Oh! Is this from Hero? Is this a callback to Hero with Jet Li? Bruh, that red screen. This looks so good. Oh. God. Oh, that's hard! Bro, what is that big ass flower thing? Oh my God. Oh, he crumb dancing. I am lit. Y'all know what I say about y'all. The Brits game, the most lit. Oh! Hold on. Sorry. Listen. Oh! You nasty! Bro, he's like really. That is so hard, bro. The choreo. Yo. Oh, let's go. I got the power, you know it. Bruh. Oh, my love. The crumb dancing in here is phenomenal. I love this, the fight scene too. They got a Mortal Kombat Liu Kang dragon in the video. Oh my, Lay. I am the lit. Bruh! That is so hard! I am lit. Look, bro, look at that big ass it looks so good! Who shot this? Who did the CGI for this? Like, it doesn't, like, oh my gosh. Have you guys seen Mortal Kombat Annihilation? This dragon shits on that dragon, bro. Like, God, oh my gosh. That's the end? Oh, I can't even pronounce the studio name, but you guys did an amazing job. Let me make sure, like, is that the end? So yeah, the rest is just gonna be like credits and stuff like that. Yeah, I mean, it has to be. I don't even blame that they used the last minute and 17 of this to be credits, because this was a god dang movie, bruh. Like, people need their credit. Like, put me in the MV. I'm sorry, but Lay, dog. Like, I always knew Lay was a dancer just from other songs that I've reacted to. I always knew, but dude, this was hard, bro. And I like that fight mentality. I like that aggressive mentality. I like the, with the lyrics was hard, you know, I'm ready to fight. He's putting China on the map and everything like that. I see you, my guy. Hey, man. Hey, man. This is a bad, I see why y'all wanted me to listen to this. And shout out to y'all who like react to my video and then put it on Instagram. I'm gonna retweet y'all all day, man. Like this, and when we do TXT, subscribe, stay tuned for that, man. We about to do TXT right now. I know I'm late on a bunch of MVs, like I said, priorities, man. But it's coming out, all of them, today, man. And yeah, man, I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. You guys stay safe, and I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Peace.